This is the process involved in cutting a slot on the head of a blank screw. First we insert it into the collet, drop the slotting tool, and cut the slot in the head. And that is complete.